have you been, Lyle?
How you doing, partner?
Ex-partner.
Max. I'm not gonna change a thing. The only ripples are gonna be in my swimming pool.
It's a nice place.
You can do this by yourself. Who are you working for?
Look, I'm not hurting anybody. It's America, man. You know, I just taking an opportunity, that's all.
Got to take you back.
I went 10 rounds with John L. Sullivan himself.
I saw Tyson beat Sphinx on TV. Doesn't look too good, Lyle.
Let me go, Max. I'll stay here. I won't go back.
Who sent you?
I want the name. It's gonna make any difference. In a few weeks, this guy's gonna run the whole country. If he doesn't get the money here, he's gonna get it somewhere else. I can't tell you anything. He'll send somebody back to wipe out my grandparents. It'll be like I never existed. My mother, my father, my wife, my kids, my fucking cat. You ever hear the name Aaron McComb? Senator McComb?
Bullshit.
You don't understand. He's gonna be president. He's doing this to get money for his campaign. Shit, Max, he already owns most of the guys we work with.
When we get back, you'll point them out.
You're out of your mind. This guy's gonna roll right over you.
We'll see. Let's go.
Listen to me. If I go back and talk, my family is dead. I'm talking about my... family. If I die here, it's only me. I can't go back.
I have to bring you back. I have no choice.
Neither do I.
Mary.
Testify. I'll do what I can.
Communication relays rerouted to Alpha Zero.
Captain Lyle Atwood, you are charged with violations of TEC Code 40.8, subsection 9. Time travel with intent to alter the future. The charges are compounded by your current status as a time enforcement officer. Does the defendant have any statement?
Tell her.
Agent Atwood, have you something to say on your own behalf?
Yes.
No.
Then I will pass sentence as mandated by our charter.
Say something. Come on, say something.
The defendant has been found guilty.
Take care of yourself, Max.
Death to be carried out immediately.
Bastard.
Tomorrow might have been a brighter day.